So I wanted to put this video out while thoughts are still in my head. I just want to thank everybody. Maria and I got released today from WWE, and it sucks. You know, we didn't see it coming, but there were a lot of talented men and women today that got released, and my heart breaks for them because I know them. I travel the road with them. They're super talented, but beyond that, they're good humans. They're good people. They're family people. They're hard workers, and I'm so proud to call them friends and coworkers. But thank you to all the fans and the supporters who have been there with me and Maria for as long as we've been doing this and have been there since I started at WWE or even before on the Indies. I love you guys. You guys have poured on this love and support that I'll never forget. I will never forget. And these times are tough. They're hard. But we're gonna be all right. We are. We're gonna get through this. Maria and I, we will get through this. We beat my addiction together. We will beat this. Maria and I are raising a family together. There's nothing we can't do. And you know, I know it's cliche, I know it's corny, but it's so true. It doesn't matter how hard you hit. It matters how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. That's what it's all about. Life will constantly knock you down, but you have to get back up and move forward. You have to keep going because what other choice do you have? You know, my wife just took Carver to his doctor's appointment today, and he's healthy. 2 months old, and he's super healthy. Freddie's upstairs sleeping right now. She's super healthy, and that's all that matters. From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank the McMahon family. I want to thank Triple H. I want to thank everyone who let this little kid in a grown man's body live out his dream. And I want to thank all the fans, honestly, from the bottom of my heart. I love each and every one of you.